On September the 11th, I was making a film about the demolition of a power station, and we were preparing to film a very large explosion, and I had a call from my father saying, I don't know if you'd heard the news, but the World Trade Center has collapsed. I still, when I look back, I still think it's beyond belief. It is something that you just can't ever imagine happening. So it was something that transcended and was beyond what you think of as reality. Having grown up in a construction family in Ireland, I think I have a deep affection for working people and particularly the whole construction environment. My name is Marcus Robinson, and for the last 5 years, I've been filming the rebuilding of the World Trade Center. I never thought I just wanted to do a documentary. I'd always thought of it as being something that would be very artistic. It would be an artistic vision of the transformation of this site, bringing together the various things that I love to do, which are, I love drawing and painting. So since the very start, I've been drawing the changing aspects of the landscape and doing paintings on site. And then a particular type of time-lapse filming using 35mm film and focusing on different parts of the site over periods of a day or half a day. What I would do over and over again would be to get up very early, usually sometime between 3 and 4 in the morning. A lot of the time-lapse shots I would be doing would be transitioning out of night into day. And then I would just allow the day to unfold by just following what seemed like interesting things happening, interesting sights, interesting sounds. And in a way, you never actually know what's going to be happening or what the light is going to be like. I mean, I'd like it to be one of the most exciting cinematic experiences that people will ever have had. And at the same time, obviously, one of its main purposes is to honour the amazing work that the guys here are doing. And, you know, everybody from the architects and Larry Silverstein and the Port Authority and thousands of people who are putting huge amounts of hours and work into this. I am doing this as a celebration of the spirit of working people. There have definitely been moments when I do slightly think I'm losing my mind, but if you start something and you commit in your heart, you commit to doing something, you're not going to stop. There's no real way out. And I will stay until all the buildings are built and the film can have a poetic and beautiful finale.